What's going on, guys? I'm Anton James, and I just finished my at the table experience.
Can you show the camera the card that you are looking at and the image you're concentrating on? And I believe I nailed it just right. Is that the tree? That's it?
What?
Nice. Awesome.
This is ridiculous.
Psh. Mental wizardry.
Come on.
Not only did I share some mentalism that you can do anytime, any place with simple, ordinary objects.
Lock one in your mind now. You at home, lock one in your mind now. Okay, and I'm gonna show it to you, and if I got it right, just make some noise. You guys at home can clap too. But were you thinking of the number 37?
Come on.
Nice.
I also explained my favorite current handlings of some of my material, like MSP and the ultimate networking tool. So you'll not only learn that, but you'll get to see the handling that I'm using currently for the ProBoard. And is it something that you do? Have you done this?
Yes, but I'm trying not to do it as much.
Just hold it face down against your chest, if you wouldn't mind. And just last question, and please be totally honest. When you do this, does it ever make a bit of a mess and you need to clean up afterwards?
Sometimes.
Okay, and here, actually turn that around so you're holding it right side up for yourself. Oh, was that the word you were concentrating on?
This is what I was thinking.
It was, nice,
yes.
Awesome, right there. One of my favorite parts of the lectures that I think everybody really enjoys is I do a creative jam where I go through a bag of different props. It's a really fun little creative jam session, and you can get a bit of insight to my creative thought process and how I think creatively when it comes to magic. So that's it, guys. I'm Anton James, and I'm looking forward to seeing you at the table.